Hope Hicks served in several different roles for the Trump administration. She was the communications director at one time. Hicks left the White House 6 days after the attack at the Capitol. She previously refused to answer questions about working for the former president when she testified before lawmakers back in 2019.